1900, 'tis worth remembering the men who lived through 55 days at Peking. 'Twas called the Boxer Insurrection, a bloody Oriental war against all nations of the diplomatic corps. The flags of France and Italy, Greece, the Italian and the Russian, and the flag of Japanese. Men the bugles, the rolling drums of doing do, and the streets of peace. There was empty as a tomb. The Empress of all China gave the signal to begin. Let the foreign devils be driven from Peking. They stormed the French legation, they attacked with shot and shell, and they came in blood-red blouses, screaming sha-shao as they fell. The drums had not been muffled, the bugles ceased to ring, but through the ages you can hear them echoing. At Peking. Thank you.